move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. A briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Would they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. I got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Thank you. Check that out.
Shit. Who the hell's that?
Guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay, this one. Can you pull off a Mr. Bang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old, expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. Bayless has preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there. This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Somebody call maintenance.
Hey, buddy, you think you're funny? What this city needs more.
Wait, what are you doing? That's not right.
Thank you.
ain't funny. Hey, buddy, you think you're funny? Funny. Hey buddy, you think you're funny?
Not a playground, pal.
Yeah, I see.
Somebody screwing with me? Huh.
That's strange.
That's not right. Did I just see that?
Restricted area, get lost.
Now Nicholas Crispin.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction, and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this. Fuck.
This place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Someone.
He's got a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Do your job. Keep him away from me.
That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk. lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
We're on our way in now!
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. All right. Here I am, all monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
So you're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce. My gun.
We We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell him I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out. Quinn's auction. Rack somewhere inside. Security's gonna be tight, and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for. I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they're open to bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value, if you get me.
Yeah, I get
you. Make sure it's a quiet night, or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
Yeah. Why are the payment already? Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
Hey, I'll tell you something. No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit if it ever gets leaked. Yeah, so there better not be any fuck-ups tonight.
This is Mr. Crispin. We're taking him to meet Mr. Quinn. They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. Some are scheduled for private show. Each one of them has been tagged with a number. It keeps things efficient. If you guests prefer to watch with monitor, I was told to go to the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with that rat.
Do another pass. Any other things, gentlemen? The door's still open. Another thing to see.
Yo, just jump over the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped. Something ain't right. He wants us to double check all
so
IDs
far.
On everybody that comes in. Triple check if you have to.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets. Bidding has opened.
All due respect, it's your man gonna miss it. The shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax.
Bid was raised.
Do what you have to do. You'll make a service.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank.
Another bid received.
Business must proceed. Meantime,
final call on this.
Find out who killed my men.
Final call.
That's all.
Sold. Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Would you excuse me?
Of course.
All right, our guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Final call on this bid.
Well, which one? The one down there?
Final call.
Oh, my associate, Mr. Rank.
Sold.
He's a loyal soldier. But he is young.
To the next item on your tablet.
What do you see when you look down there?
Well, I
place. Someone flexing his power.
Mr. Rang sees it as an auction. He sees rewards.
Any other bids, gentlemen?
Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Bids are still open. Open to raise.
Not to back down.
Final call.
Don't take the bids here, Mr. Griffin.
Final call. Sold. Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where I am.
Bidding has opened.
Luck had nothing to do with any of it.
We have an opening bid. Another bid received. Final call on this bid.
Mr. Crispin.
Final call.
I don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving.
Sold.
Come here. Closer.
Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
A tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
I can scramble its signal.
We have an opening bid.
That's it?
Yeah.
Next item on the
bid. I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay. I'll send help.
They are so upset. And this time is most important.
All right, gotta get out of here fast.
Doug said it's the Atlantic, that's right.
What's under there?
Yo, what was that?
I'll try the back.
Yo, don't let your guard down. I'm asking what Mr. Crispin man. Not let him leave the arms. You see him, you grab him.
Restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.
Flush him out. Don't see a damn thing. I'm gonna go get it.
No way! Bet you ain't seen nothing like me! You can't touch me. Why don't you just give up?
shit, man. He got popped. No more fucking around. Toss a grenade at his ass.
Expose them for what they've done here. Shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, no, that's good. He does this sometimes.
He's stressed. He likes to...
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is. Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Thank you.
Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on.
Jack's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it?
There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Bug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him. gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. We lose communication, that could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
Yo, what's going on, cuz?
Holy fuck! Somebody's doing this! I'm gonna fucking punch! Dig him out, come on! Yo, fuck!
Oh, careful, cuz!
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me. Trust you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room I racked on that nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop. Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Now, go.
Yeah. I don't want to do this.
Move.
I'm going. This is crazy. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Move ahead.
All right. I shouldn't be here, man.
Go, quickly.
Do this.
Okay, now.
I'm going.
Go, go.
This is crazy.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well,
whatever.
I thought they were.
Ain't my shit to fix.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, that could be bad. Okay,
fuck,
move.
Man. Fuck.
Move it.
Okay. It ain't worth it, man.
Now, go.
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
I don't want to do this.
Well, it ain't my fault. Fuck it, I'll check on you. Fuck, might as well go look.
Ah! I got a gun!
I shouldn't be here, man.
Go.
Through that door? Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold on a sec. Need to look through your camera.
Goddamn thing. I'll look over there.
Computer's through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet.
Watch your back.
cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus, that's some serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, boy, what's this shit? No, no, look, it ain't what it looked like. What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
now,
here?
Now, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quinn?
No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look like family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
This is real, folks.
Data. I hope there's enough.
Come on, where you at, man? Damn!
Power
got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon. Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington.
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you had paid her.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay, there's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
Takes after his mother. But he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. It's working an angle. Want something more. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage.